Afternoon, y'all. This is Renegade Biker 24, and I want to show you something, and that is on my bike. I'm going to take off this. I'm going to take off this seat, so I can show you how I accessed the. I'm going to show you how I accessed my antifreeze, and in the other places. So here we go. First, what I do is I take the key, put it in there, and instead of turning it this way, instead of turning it toward that way, I'm going to turn it back. Now, what I do is I pull this up, so as I turn that back up, and then pull it off. So that's how I've got the seat off. Now, what I do. In order to get to the antifreeze, what I do is go and I pull this out. So, second needs to be replaced. Now I take this and I push that in. And just take this off. And see, it comes out easily. So now what you see is that side off. So basically, the antifreeze is right there. So we just gotta check it, and looks like it's okay because I filled it up yesterday. And that's how I get the seat off. Now, if I wanted to go over to this side, which is pretty much the same thing, you can see you have those little clips in there. So I have those two clips and then that one there. So that one and these two clips. And then just take that off and pull this off. And that's how I access that part. And as you can see, this is inside of the motorcycle. So I'm planning on putting on my pimp lights next. So, but right now, what I'm doing is I'm going to try and get some of that fixed to the light so I can add it in there. But anyway, this is Renegade Biker 24, and I will talk to you guys in a little bit. Okay, you know, this is Renegade Biker 24, and I'm going to take this out. Which hopefully is not going to be as hard as I think it is. So, now I've just pushed those two in, and now I just got to pull that one out. And then I can take this one off. So you all can see that. So, just pull that. Out, pull this one out, well, it'll come out, I guess I gotta push that in just a little more, and then it should come out, there. All right, got that one out, and now I gotta check this one. And push this one out. Try to pull it out. Having a little bit of a problem here. Okay. I think I got it. Yep. Okay. So now that comes out. Now I just pull this off. And, oh. Wow. Oh, this came off. But anyway, now I just take this and pull it out, put this back, on the its little thing here. Can't believe it did that. Okay, so now I've got access to this area. So now you can see what it looks like on this side. This is more of a close-up view here. So anyway, that is what it looks like. It wasn't hard to take off that seat. So, but anyway, this is Renegade Biker 24. And I will talk to you guys in a little bit. Okay, y'all. This is Renegade Biker 24. And I'm going to put this stuff back on. But in the meantime, what I'm doing is I'm wiring my lights. So I'm getting the dimensions on it. So, but I'm going to show you all how to put these back on so you all can see that. And then once I get all my lights wired, I will start to put it all together. But as you can see, it looks like it's going to rain here pretty soon. So I'm going to get this all buttoned up and then work on the wiring. Anyway, so that's what I'm going to do right now. Okay, so this is how I'm going to do it. I'm going to put this in like so. So just put this in here. I'm going to put this on here. Never force anything. So I'm just gonna put this on like so. Now I've got that on. Now I take this little deal right here and I put it right into here. It'll go in, which it should. And it goes in like that. Now, just take this and push this up like so. Then I put it in like this. And then I press on that And I do the same with this. So I'll push this up. Then push this in here. And then put it in like that. And that's how I get one side. Done. Now, to do the other side. And the other side shouldn't be that hard either. So, I just do the same thing on this side. So, what I'll do is I'll take this and I will put it in like so. And pop it into place. Gotta make sure that it fits in these little holes here. With this little round grommet came out. So I just take that little round grommet and put it right into here. At least that's what I call it. So, yeah. And it just goes right in. At least that's what I'm hoping it does. And I just shove it in. Into the hole. So there. Now it goes right in there. Now take this, put this on like so. Put this in like so. I guess I pull this little black thing out until I get it in there. And seat it in. Make sure it's good to go. Now take this. And now I'm going to put that in. So that's what I'm planning on doing. So just got to finagle with the plastic here. And hopefully I don't break it. So, all right. So now I got this, and then I just kind of work my way into this little hole here. Once I can get it in there. And sorry, I don't do the that's what she said kind of thing. I just don't do that kind of thing. I find that to be immature. But so I'm just kind of struggling with this thing here. Once I get it in, it'll be good to go. It shouldn't take me this long to do it, but I think that it won't take me this long in the future to get this little thing in here. I'm gonna have to do this. Just flew out. Okay, I tell you what, y'all, I'm gonna do this other one here. So we'll just put that in like so, yeah. Take the other one, take this one here, pull that out just a little bit, put that in, now push that in, push that in, and now to get this thing going. So, hopefully, this won't take me long. Hopefully it won't take me long at all. But it seems to take me a little while. There it goes. Now, kind of push this in. And maybe, just maybe, like that. That's pretty simple. Anyway, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the seat back on and just taking the seat here. Putting it like that. Starting to pick up here. So, just take this, put this in here, put this in here. Put it back just a little. It's locked in place. in. There we go. And that's how I put on the seat. So anyway, that's how I took off the seat and put it back on. Anyway, it's Renegade Biker 24, and I'll talk to you guys later.